Yeah, it looks like a huge championship. No, okay, it's always a little bit mixed feelings because, okay, it's also with Thibaut, we both could have won. But anyway, now I start to realize it's third before I came to here. I would be very, very happy with the third place, and now I'm third, so I have to be happy. And I'm also happy, so, but I know my horse was lost few weeks, few months. Always improving, jumping better and better and better. So I really believed in him for this weekend, and yeah, it turned out good. Yeah. It looks like I haven't. Last few weeks I wasn't so much third in all my life. I was like, for example, I was third in the Global Champions League with Marcus Zening in Hamburg. I was third in the Grand Prix in Ascona 2 weeks ago. I was third in the Sires of the World yesterday. Now again third. But okay, yeah, that's. Look, that's an example of consistent, and yeah, and happy with
it. I think it was 10 till the end. But I think Jos is definitely a deserved champion. It's impressive what he achieved, like 3 years, three consecutive years to be champion. It's something unseen. We all know he's a great rider with a great horse. So congrats to him. I knew I could afford one fault. But not more. So I already knew I took my time. I knew the time would be close to reach it. And then, okay, good. I knew I had one down on the one before the last one. And I ride through the finish, and the fourth stayed like quite a long time. So I thought yes, but then at one point I saw five. I was then. That moment I was a bit disappointed, but then a few, like a minute after, I already knew it's impressive what I had achieved. So yeah, I'm very proud of my prestation, and very proud of my horse.
It's an incredible feeling. Like you say, it's something they're going to talk a long time about, maybe the rest of the history of show jumping in Belgium. And I'm incredibly proud of my horse. He fought for me every fence this week also. I wanted it so badly this week. I was trying to keep my temperament down to be a bit, but I was so much ready to win this title again, the third time in a row. And but I'm unbelievably happy that it worked out. Okay, I was luckily sure that I won. I saw straight away the ball 1, 2, 3 that he was protecting, doing extra strides. So I said, okay, I think it's also a bit of inexperience because if he could have one down, but he was a bit protecting. I said, and I was looking at the time before the triple combination. I said, if he has a little mistake, I said, he's going to be just over the time, I was thinking. And then he had the second last down, and then before the last I saw, he's going to have a time fall. But okay, if the ball would have won, I would give it to him. Like, for me, 100%, he's an unbelievable good rider for his age, be 20 years old, win a silver medal here today. I think it's incredible, but I still need to show them their place. I think we should be very excited for the coming years of our sport.